I'm sorry, Mrs. P. We got milk if you need it for the Cheerios.
That's okay, Frankie.
Dad, get milk for Mrs. P.
How are you, Pete? So this is for the trick-or-treat.
You like it? It's going to scare the crap out of the kids this year. I got a lot of new things planned. I got the little zombies.
That's nice.
I got so many cool things.
I'm going to go now, Frankie. I got to go make breakfast.
Is Alex sick or something? Mrs. P?
Alex. No, he's good. He's busy with the radio games, you know.
It's just that I haven't seen him for a while, and I was wondering if I could come over and
actually isn't feeling so good.
What's wrong?
I'll tell him you say hello. Breakfast. No, Alex. It's not really safe to have your radio game so close to the wall. I know, but it was on sale.
Shut up!
Maybe he's hungry. I'll fix him a fluff and not a sandwich.
Sit down. Baby him, Glenna. Once an ass. Always an ass.
Don't talk about your son like that.
He's not my son. He's a useless pop! They're hiring at the Ballorama!
Warehouse. They were looking for guys down there. There's too many.
are you?
Good cocoa, Mrs. P. So, where's Alex?
Brought the monster game.
Let me out, Mr. D! Let me out!
Up, ma'am.
He's just a boy. He wouldn't hurt a fly. He's had a lot of problems in his life.
I said, get the hell back! Mancer!
Just give me your hand.
I know you're in there, asshole!
I'm gonna count to three!
Come on, you fucking jerk!
He's just scared.
I don't have time for this shit, asshole!
Don't hurt him.
Thank you.